क्वेश्चन 13. 40 मिलीलीटर ऑफ अमोनिया गैस वॉज टेकन इन अ यूडियोमीटर ट्यूब एंड सब्जेक्टेड टू स्पार्क्स टिल द वॉल्यूम डिड नॉट फर्दर चेंज. द वॉल्यूम वॉज फाउंड टू इंक्रीज बाई 40 मिलीलीटर. 40 मिलीलीटर ऑफ ऑक्सीजन गैस देन मिक्सड एंड द मिक्सचर वॉज फर्दर एक्सप्लोडेड. द गैसेज रिमेनिंग वेयर 30 मिलीलीटर. डिड्यूस द फॉर्मूला ऑफ अमोनिया. Let the formula for ammonia gas be NX HY, and when it is subjected to sparks, it changes to nitrogen plus hydrogen. Now, initial volume of ammonia was 40 milliliters, and after the reaction, the increase in volume is 40 milliliters. Therefore, final volume is equal to 40 milliliter plus 40 milliliter, which is equal to 80 milliliter. Now, under identical conditions, the relative volumes represent relative number of moles. Therefore, on applying principle of atom conservation, X into moles of ammonia, that is 40, is equal to 2 into moles of nitrogen. From this, we get moles of nitrogen equals to 20x. Similarly, applying principle of atom conservation on hydrogen atoms, we get y into moles of ammonia, that is 40, is equal to 2 into moles of hydrogen. And from this, we get moles of hydrogen equal to 20y. Now, since the final volume is 80 milliliter, or we can also say final number of moles is 80, therefore we can write moles of nitrogen plus moles of hydrogen is equal to 80, or 20x plus 20y is equal to 80. Therefore, x plus y is equal to 4. Now, according to the question, the 40 milliliter of oxygen was added and the mixture was further exploded. So, this oxygen reacted with the hydrogen formed to form H2O. The reaction is H2O plus O2 forming H2O. Now the hydrogen which was formed in the previous step is equal to 20y, and the oxygen used is 40 milliliters. Now applying principle of atom conservation on hydrogen atoms, we can write 2 into moles of hydrogen, that is 20y, is equal to 2 into moles of water. Now from this we get moles of water equal to 20y. And applying principle of atom conservation on oxygen atoms, we can write 2 into moles of oxygen is equal to 1 into moles of water. Now we know that moles of water is equal to 20y. Therefore we can write it as 1 into 20y. Therefore, moles of oxygen that has taken part in the reaction is equal to 10y. So, remaining oxygen is equal to 40 minus 10y. Now, the remaining gases occupy the volume 30 milliliter. At the end of the reaction, only two gases are remaining, that is nitrogen and oxygen. Therefore, we can write volume of the remaining nitrogen, that is 20x, plus volume of remaining oxygen, that is 40 minus 10y, is equal to 30. Solving this equation, we get 2x minus y is equal to minus 1. Now, we know that x plus y is equal to 4, and 2x minus y is equal to minus 1. Solving the equations, we get x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 3. Therefore, formula of ammonia is NH3.